to the king and alas, you see, you lack your hands to welch in tea. Come, let us drink it while we have breath. Drinking after death. And he that will his health deny, down among the dead, and down among the dead, down, 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 down.
Dance with the fishermen and their dories, Kenway! This island's mine! Come at me and I'll cap you, bastard! It was your bloody imagination that landed us here, Kenway. I'll be damned if I let that mind make one more decision for me.
Will you not talk to me, Vane? Are you fixed on this madness?
Madness? Nothing mad about a man fighting to survive, is there?
I mean you no harm, you corker. Now let's work this out like gentlemen.
Oh, God, I've got a bleeding headache on account of your jabbering. Now stay back and let me live in peace.
I would if you stop filching the food I gather and the water I find.
I'll stop nothing till you bake me back in blood. You was the reason we were out looking for slavers, and you was the reason Jack Rackham took my crew.
And one more stone.
Oh.
Release me, man!
I said not to follow!
Jesus, you've lost your head, man!
It's a fair exchange for finding these flintlocks and grenades.
Listen, Vane. We can hunt with those guns.
And I mean to! I'll flush you out! run till we all that's left of you, can we? You can't hide, can we? I'll blow you to hell! Blow off some limbs! Not dead yet! Here! No escaping me! I'll flush you out! Bloody run! You and your bloody fairy stories got us into this mess, can't wait! And I'll be damned if I let you drag me into another!
You keep this up, and I'll have to kill you, Vane!
Bloody try! By all means!
This is more like it.
It's either you or me who's leaving this island alive, Welcher! Because I'm not going to sail again in a world cursed by your ugly boat! Escaping me! out! Bloody run till we all that's left of you, cowboy! I'll blow you to hell! You goddamn fucking knave, Vane!
Nancy boy! You're only done half a fucking job.
Fucking hell. Is this my reward for believing the best about men? For thinking that a bilge rat like you could muster up some fucking sense once in a while? Maybe Hornigold was right. Maybe the world does need men of ambition. Stop the likes of you from mucking it all up.
Or maybe you just don't have the stones to live with no regrets.
Don't save me a spot in hell, Shankar. I ain't coming soon.